So here's the situation. We came to Jakku to buy a droid for the scavengers. A vintage Imperial unit with data real important to the First Order. And we've got the droid. That's the good news. Bad news is the First Order's landing troops everywhere. We've gotta hold them off while we figure out an extraction. Get to the landing pad and the Overreact control chamber and keep the troopers out as long as you can. Gotta get him out of reactor control or we're gonna lose the area. Withdraw from this sector. Fall back toward the supply hold. I've got a plan. We got evac en route to get us out with our droid buddy. But it's gonna be a while. We should be able to mount a defense at the supply hold. That'll buy us time. about to collapse. More fire teams to the hold. The hold is overrun! Fall back to secondary position! We'll head for the ground exits. If we can hold both of them, either of them long enough, we can hop aboard the transports outside. If not, we've got one last option.
Enemy capture the team in the west!
Elite First Order operative on site! Can't get an ID!
Should never have come.
Now here's a surprise.
More fighters on the east exit! Go! Go!
Take them off!
Sharp. I think you can see him.
special operatives!
Ready to go. Droid is secure. Let's leave this junkyard behind.